Congress like these are very important because they offer the opportunity for people with different experiences, different environments to get together and to share their experiences.
Interaction from different countries, different approaches is very salutary to the field and ultimately makes the field progress forward.
Specific Congress, it's very important because it's one option to expand our know-how and to transfer our know-how to the patient everywhere in the world, to create the condition for a total independency of this region in the near future.